Go ahead.
This is Brian with TLM Fitness and Sports. Today we're working with triceps, okay? With this machine right here, this is good for your development of your triceps when you fatigue yourself out with using free weights. This is a good machine when you want when you have a little bit of juice and you just can't seem to pick up the weight because you just exhausted your triceps. This is where this puppy comes in. This puppy comes in and helps you out, okay? It helps you get that last juice out of you, okay? So with this, this is a tricep extension. This helps develop your tricep as well, okay? This is a good machine to do. You want to do 4 to 5 sets with this because it's almost, I look at it as a cheat machine because it holds the weight for you. This is what the Nautilus equipment does. It holds the weight for you. So basically you're not over there at the free weights and holding it yourself. That takes energy. So let's go ahead and do this now, okay? Seated extension, triceps. Down one, two, now I'm going to put this on. I had this on 30. And I'm going to move it. I had this on 30 and now I'm going to move up to 50. This, like I said, you want to do 4 sets because this is a Nautilus equipment and all it does is holds the weight. So it's easier for you. So you always want to go to your Nautilus either to pre-exhaust your muscles before you do free weights or you do it last, okay, to get the last of your muscle burnout. So there's 2 ways you can, actually 3 ways to use your Nautilus equipment. But today we're using it at the end of a free weight workout. We're gonna use it to the maximum, okay? So we're gonna do 4 sets. We've already got 1 set done, now we're gonna do another set. I moved the weight up to 50 pounds. So, let's get seated. Suck in when you bring it up, blow out when you go down. That gives you more torque. Okay. Now that's 2 sets. We got 2 more sets. These are great, like I said, for developing your triceps. You attack bulkheads. You get that shoehorn. That's what you want. That's a good development. Now I'm a natural fitness trainer and bodybuilder, natural, so which means my muscles are going to develop the best way. I utilize supplements and exercises. Now a lot of people out there who are natural bodybuilders and fitness trainers, they want to utilize the equipment correctly and use supplements correctly. I'll tell you about supplements on another time, in another space and time. But right now, what I'm saying to you is that you can have a wonderful physique, just like the ones, individuals who use steroids. And they use steroids, and unfortunately, there's side effects to some steroids if they're not used properly. And then at the same time, if they don't use it correctly, they lose what they have. Individuals who use steroids can keep about 25% of their muscle if they use the steroids correctly. I am a natural bodybuilder and fitness trainer, and I do not use steroids. So, I got this physique naturally. Let's do this again. One, two, three. Second. With this equipment, with your NOS equipment, you are able to do more repetitions. That's a good thing about NOS equipment. It's when you, like I said, when you're so fatigued out from doing free weights, then you need that extra support. These knotless equipments work wonders, and they help you break down the muscle fibers even more. So remember that. Always incorporate your knotless equipment before your free weight exercise or after your free weight exercise, so you can get the best of your workout. Okay, this knotless equipment is arm extensions. Got one more to do. Here we go. Suck in, blow out. 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 There you have it. This is Brian. Again, stay focused in what you're doing. And don't be embarrassed to use small weight. You'll get the job done. It's Brian from TLM Fitness and Sports. Thank you. Okay, so now.